Day two, looking ahead and being vigilant. And you'll need a pen and paper for this one. So take some time to think of the week ahead and choose one event that you anticipate might be particularly challenging in terms of you being able to stay aware and positive enough to act from loving kindness. So it might be that you know you've got a difficult meeting coming up at work, or maybe your partner's relatives coming to stay and you find them a bit irritating, or some other challenge. Just take a few minutes to think about that. Now think of three things that you could put in place that would support you when that challenging event comes round, and write them down now. So it might be things like going for a walk around the block before your meeting. It might be that you include your partner's relative in your metta bhavana for a few days beforehand. Just think, what is it that presses your buttons? And yeah, think of, well, how could you remind yourself of your positive intention to keep a state of mindfulness and metta when that challenging event comes around? So what you could do is you could write down a few words, or maybe stick them on your fridge, or put something on your screensaver just to remind you. And then after the events happened, just make the time to reflect again. So did your efforts to be prepared make any difference? What did you learn? Write down some reflections.